Hi, welcome to Let's Play, let's hear it, Wave Race for N64. This was one of my favorite games in my childhood. Let's play a championship.
Select your watercraft, please.
Yeah.
Welcome nice. To Sunny Beach.
Paper cut audience.
Get ready for the first race.
Get ready for burst.
3, 2, 1,
go! Don't you like that announcer?
Nice!
Okay.
Let everybody see my
maximum power. So, charge up. Yeah, I absolutely love this game. It's so relaxing. They really should make a new version for the Nintendo NX. It would look awesome with a realistic or at least HD graphics. But this game is 20 years old and these water physics still look awesome. I would claim that even modern games don't have this good water effects. They really outperform themselves in the Nintendo.
Move on to the next round.
Well, hopefully the next version won't have this American announcer. But just look
welcome
at these graphics, the details. Such a beautiful game.
Start your engine.
This is an NASCAR.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it's just beautiful. Let's see if I can do the trick. Yes. Oh no. I should have done it. You see, there are dolphins and everything. This is so detailed game. Come on. What's happening? Same mistake again. I just killed him. I miss these extreme sport games. They were very popular in the late 90s and early 20s, but I don't know. We had a 1080 snowboarding and Tony Hawk's Pro Skater and many other similar games, but nowadays I don't know. There are no studios that would make a new water ski snowboarding game.
You finished first and got 7 points. Great race. Move on to the next.
Just look at this stage. This is my favorite. Those ducks and the mist. It's so beautiful. And after you finish the first lap, the fog will go away. And you could see even the fish under the surface of the water. So relaxing game. Looks so good with the modern graphics. This is quite a tricky part. You don't want to hit those balls.
You're still in first.
This is quite easy. Normal difficulty, but it gets tougher. Now you can see the reflections. Just gorgeous. The music is as well a very soothing. Got this long music, easy listening. Instrumentals. I especially like the selection menu music. It's a nice bossa nova rhythm.
You finished first and got seven. Yeah,
leading quite a big margin, but I know this game quite well. Now, in this stage, you can skip one turn right at the beginning. You see that water breaker. Yes, you can jump already, but for the next lap, so I won't do it, because if you mess it up, you can lose many positions. Really put some waves here. Okay, now I'm going to go around. There's also a stunt mode. You can do some simple stunts. There aren't many. Whoa! The wave just took me away. Oh no. What's happening? Second place. That's it.
Let's go! You finished second and got 4 points. Nice going. Move on to the next round.
I wonder who's that.
Welcome to
voiceover guy.
Have a good rest.
Three, two, There's a different guy for a Japanese person. Or German version. Alright, there are optional routes here. I always go here. This is more... easier track. There are less waves. There's that one turn that you have to turn early, because otherwise you will hit that wall. Here, you have to turn early. Well, not that early, but... those jumps out for the stunt mode. I also like the Night City stage, but we are doing normal championship, so it's not included in this championship. That was quite close finish.
You finished first and got 7 points. Great race.
Yes.
Welcome to Southern Island.
I cannot finish other than first in the championship. It's so dominating this. This is in the United States. You see the water is very high, but it's lappy. The water will go down. You can go under that bridge there. Even lower, so you have to turn quite far away. On the other hand, you can just skip that and go here. Easy enough. What did he say? Bonsai.
You finished first and got 7 points. Great race.
Nice. Polygon trio. Made of about 10 polygons. That's fat ass.
Congratulations!
Excuse me, Chris. Yes. This was nice. Let's see what else we've got. See you next time.